Hey guys, few days back I showed you guys how I reused their sleeping bed into more of playing area, and how one of the sidewall of the cot was scaring me because when I used it to hang all the books it could fall over there. So I finally updated that and I reused it for a few days. Though I'm not in India anymore, but and I couldn't use it for longer period, but I did use it for a few days and it worked perfectly. I actually updated the sidewall and made it into an organizing system for Rhea to keep Rhea's books and to keep Rhea's activities and art and craft stuff. So let's jump into the video. First of all, take 5 clothespins and glue them on the top bars using glue gun. You can also use double tape instead of glue gun, but it should be strong enough to keep them folded. Don't forget to leave the space between the clothespins as the top bars will be used to display artwork. For the middle bars, I reused few of the cardboard boxes that I already had. You can reuse any cardboard box to hang them on the middle bars. Just cut the lids and decorate them as you wish. I covered them up with the sticky wallpaper as I did in the video DIY toddler table chairs. It is super easy to cover them and looks so neat and clean. Once done, now take few zip ties. I love using them and they can be used in multiple ways. Poke a hole on one side of the boxes and hang them using zip ties. Now for the below bars, I took the baskets that I already had at home and zip ties again came to rescue. I didn't have to drill or cut the wood. Hang the baskets and done. I have my very own organized platform stand. I'm going to use this for Rhea's activities and books. And if I ever want to use the cot again for something else, I will just have to cut the zip ties and unglue the clothespin. And that's it, the cot will be back to normal. And yes, you can change the location of the baskets and the boxes up and down. You can do by yourself. And you can change as per your needs. Like you can hang pots and pans in the kitchen. You can use the wall and make it a stand in the kitchen. And you can change the location. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.